Prairie City Stadium, Folsom High School, the site tonight for Access Sacramento's hometown sports game of the week. Trojans on their first drive, stymied inside the five, and they're going to have to settle for a field goal. And in the first half, Justin Borrerio putting on a show. 3-0 Trojans.
And there you see Baldacchino handing off to, once again, Justin Borrerio, number 19, doing everything tonight for the Trojans.
Oak Ridge taking a 10-0 lead at the outset, but back come the Bulldogs. Curry to Davis. Touchdown pass, number 37, as the Bulldogs pull within three.
Well, that closed the gap real quick, like, and now here you see Curry once again going to the air. Here you see him going deep, but a great interception by Stone. Cameron Stone saving the day for the Trojans.
Tough defense all night long for both squads, trying to get even. Calderara from 35, he's got it, and we're tied up.
We got a 10-10 ball game. Here's Curry rolling out to the corner. He finds Jenner, who had a tremendous second half. Brad Jenner with the score.
A go-ahead puts the Bulldogs up by seven, but Oak Ridge not to be denied another opportunity. A fumbled snap, tough luck for the Trojans. Their only chance is an onside kick. Here's the pooch. And they recover and get another chance toward the red zone.
And then Davis Lang with a great recovery.
Fourth down, desperation, incomplete. And that is the final chance for visiting Oak Ridge as the top-ranked Folsom Bulldogs prevail in a squeaker here by a final count of 17-16 over number 2 Oak Ridge. For Jim Domino, I'm Will James. For Access Sacramento's hometown sports game of the week.